He was subsequently included in the squad for the South American Youth Championship, held in Colombia in February 2005. As he lacked the stamina of his teammates, the result of his former growth hormone deficiency, he was used as a substitute in 6 of the 9 games. After being named man of the match against Venezuela, he scored the winning 2-1 goal in the crucial last match against Brazil, thereby securing their third-place qualification for the FIFA World Youth Championship.